you from the wall when you're thinking of something to say. You go along with it and drop it and humiliate me in front of our friends. Then I'll use that voice that you find annoying and say something like, yeah, intelligent input, darling, why don't you just have another beer then? Then you'll call me a bitch and everyone we're with will be embarrassed and I won't give a shit. My fingertips are holding on to the cracks in the foundation. I don't know that I should let go, but I can't. And every time we fight, I know it's not right. Every time I feel upset, I'm the smile.